Welcome back, baseball family. Brig here with the Baseball Together podcast. We are still creating a player in MLB The Show 22. If you haven't seen the general information video or the physical appearance video for creating a player, go back and watch those. But we're going to do motions and sounds in this video. This is one of the most interesting parts of MLB The Show's 22 create a player option, because we are given the options to change batting stance, other animations. We can even choose music. So let's get into batting stance right now. We have our ridiculous player who's absolutely anatomically maligned. I'm terribly sorry that I've done it, but I do feel really good about it. Okay, so you can do generic batting stances. You can access a list of current players, or you can get into former players. So let's get into generic stances. Go down. These will all change. Again, they're pretty straightforward, pretty generic, which is why they use that. But there are 35 pages of generic names. Two-handed stance. You've got the veterans. More veteran stances. Click all the way over. You can see just how many there are. We got all-star stances. It's incredible. And it's a lot of fun. There's even some legend ones. And if you want to go ahead and assign your own names to these, you can. Look at this one. Anybody, jump in the comments and let me know if you know whose stance that would be representative of. This one, and this one are all available. Ooh, that's nice. That's kind of odd. So we might have to do that one for our very odd player here, our green-haired odd player. There's a couple of players I really want to see if I can find. Haven't seen them yet. Go back out, hit A, jump back in. Let's go to former players. Hank Aaron's 15 pages of former player options here. These are really cool. Jeff Bagwell, Harold Baines, Ernie Banks. They're great. Let's move on. Johnny Bench! You have to say it that way. You have to say Johnny Bench's name like that. Johnny Bench! Especially if you're in Oklahoma City. Greg Biggio. Wade Boggs. Look at that one. You remember Wade Boggs? Oh, man. Okay, there's a couple of crazy ones in here that I really want to find and get to. Jay Buhner. It's a name you don't hear very often. Rod Carew. That's one I was looking for. Look at that. Hall of Famer Rod Carew for you Adam Sandler fans out there. Gary Carter. Man, I forgot about that. Let's see if I can find the one I was really looking for. Nope. But look at this. 15 pages of former players, and you can pick whatever you want. Oh, Jimmy Fox. This is one. I love this one. It's just so odd. It's so different. So unique. That's what I like. Lou, my main man. Favorite player of all time. Henry Lou Gehrig. Kirk Gibson. Look at that hunched over Kirk Gibson. Man. Even hurt, he could hit a home run. Go ask your grandpa about that one. Curtis Granderson, Sean Green. Here's Griffey, Ken Griffey Jr. And then he changed his approach a little bit in 1990, and his dad, his stance is here too. There's Vlad Guerrero, not Jr., but Sr. Tony Gwynn, and the 1994 Tony Gwynn. See, he opened his stance up. And there's Tony Gwynn Jr. Let's see, Ricky Henderson? Oh, man. You know we got to go with that one. Okay, anyway, you can do all kinds of adjustments here. You can offset the hands, and it'll tell you, like, your bat will collide with your body, so it's not allowed here. Left elbow twisting too much. So it'll tell you, like, no, that's not going to work. And it'll bring it back to the center if you're not careful. So you, based on the options that you have selected, we can take that batting stance and bring it all the way up here. So Ricky Henderson now has basically a straight front arm. Very cool. Hand rotation, you can adjust that. Hand waggle rotation. There's all kinds of crazy things you can do. But it'll stop you if it's physically impossible to accomplish the movement, which I think is really, really neat. Back elbow offset, can't move it. Front elbow offset, hips, you can offset the hips. And you can adjust the forward foot. So you can bring it forward, you can bring it back. Let's do... Let's do. There's our new batting stance, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, your MLB The Show winning 2022 All-Star batting stance. Oh, it's so good. All right, let's get into animations really quick. This is your running style. There's a handful. I think there's three or four. They're basically the same. This one's more Gary Sanchez than anything. So I'd stay as far away from that one as possible. If you're speaking of Gary Sanchez, if your player is a catcher, you can do all sorts of positions. The normal position, the little offset one. You can put the knee down, which I think is superior. Especially saves the knees. Ask Brad about that. For those of you who watch the Baseball Together show, the big show, comes out Tuesday mornings, you'll be able to see that. Okay, swing type for Wimberly. Wally Wimberly, still going strong, comes out of his stance, one-handed style. We can get into two-handed styles. There's a bunch of two-handed styles. And the default. So let's pick... Ooh, that looks awkward. Let's do the awkward one. Okay. His I gotta go to the bathroom batting stance is my favorite thing ever right now. Practice swing. So during the gameplay, you can hit A, X, or B before the pitcher selects their pitch. And this is where the animation comes in here. That's kind of classic. Style 2, that's not bad. Style 3, that's not bad. This is more like an Anthony Rizzo. Okay, this... it just doesn't get better than that. Okay, so then we step toward the mound into our swing. We have this stride. We have stride number 1 outside of the default. There's number 2 where we bring it back, kick it up a little higher. So a normal step, a short step, and a really high step. Let's do that really awkward step. Okay, if you take a pitch and it becomes... if you just take a pitch, I don't think it needs to be a ball or a strike. Oh, it does. Here we go. Take a pitch for a ball. These are your animations. Style 1. Style 2. Get back in the box. Take forever. Style 3. 1 foot in the box. It's not bad. Please throw a pitch. Or the default. Kicking the dirt around. Let's go with the bothered one. Yeah. If you take a pitch for a strike, this is what your character will do. Shake it off. Talk to the ump a little bit. Make sure it was right. Let's do that one. If you miss, which quite frankly happens all the time, this is not an easy game to play by any means. It happens to me a lot. I'm a swing away player. So is Brad. So we miss a lot. You could pick between these character animations. And that one's not, it's not too bad. Style 3. Did I leave my wallet at home? Okay, start focusing, dude. This one's like, man. What does this one say? What are you doing? Okay. I like this one. Where am I? What's going on here? Let's see. Let's get focused. Home run style. This is where it gets arguably the most enjoyable. There are 4 pages of home run styles, and some of which you have to unlock. So here's what the default styles are. I haven't unlocked any of them, so this is what you can hope to see and choose from right off the bat when you open the game. Some of them are really boring, and some of them are excellent. That one's not too bad as far as a basic home run style is concerned. Here we go, chopping it off. And of course, they'll let you see what they are, so they want you to work hard to unlock it. The reverse flip. Here's the natural flip. We saw one of these at the Home Run Derby this year, 2022. Here's an aggressive flip. It's so good. I might have to do a whole video where I go through and talk about these home run derby options. But just to give you an idea, this one is so good. Look at this. See ya. See if I can find the one I really love. And he hands it off to the pitcher. He kisses the bat. The Yasiel Puig. Flex. There we go. Rolls it to the to the mound. I dig that one, so we're going to go with that one. Again, I'll do another video where I go through and show them all. Don't care about that. Your home run celebration, this is also interesting. A bunch of current players have home run celebrations, and you can assign them to your character. So they have prayers, and they've got just literally 12 pages, as you can see, of home run celebrations. Some of them, they show rounding third, like with Giancarlo Stanton. He does that little handoff, a little halfback handoff when he rounds third. You get to see that. Shohei Ohtani, cover athlete on MLB The Show 22. Very simple celebration. Let's go with Jose Ramirez, Albert Pujols. Ooh, what is Machine? What does he do? Nothing. Yeah, a little point up. Okay. Oh, a salute to the crowd. Okay, I dig that one. Now, here's the last thing. We're going to get into walk-up music, and you can left bump through these while you're at it, by the way, and go back to the animations. We're going to get into walk-up music really quick, and that'll be the last thing for our animations segment. This is really fun. If you want to preview these, you just hit X. There's a default. I'll show you what that sounds like. Hip-hop. Modern rock. There's a lot. Super cool. I love the old school hip hop one. I think it's killer. Invincible is super cool. A little preview of that. There are three pages of what you can choose from. And I am going to go with Higher Power. I really like Higher Power. You can choose your starting point as well, which I think is awesome. I like the beginning of Higher Power. So I'm going to leave it, but they do give you three options that you can use at each inning, or each at-bat, rather, each time you come to the plate. Home run celebration music, same list, largely. And for your home run celebration, they'll play it for you. Now, it's the same goes for pitcher entry. If your character is a starting pitcher, you can assign them music for when they enter the game. You can also assign a fan cheer if you have any recorded yells, which I think is really cool. Fan jeers, you can also record your own jeers. Chants. Lots of customization here. Lots of opportunities for fun. That's it for motions and sounds. Stay with us as we get into equipment in our next video here with the Baseball Together podcast.